contentment of life, the satisfaction, that the ultimate purpose why we are here on earth, that we are here to live our life, is to please you. To think the things every time, what to do, everything, and always think of these things you wish. Lord, thank you so much. Thank you to open our hearts, our mind, to realize, Lord, that we need this fear, fear of the Lord, sa buhay natin, Panginoon. Salamat, Panginoon, that you always remind us, that you always there for us in trouble, in times like this, even in pandemic time. Still, Lord, we feel secure. We have this confidence because we believe, oh God, you are always in our side. You are always in us. You always hear our prayers. Always bless us. Even we experience great blessings because we follow you. Because we have fear in you. Blessings every day. Overflowing blessings. Even their struggles, their progress problem, but still, oh God, there's a joy in our heart. We can praise you, that we can glorify your name. We can lift your name, oh God, because you're blessing us in our life. Yes, Lord, we want more blessing. And now we know. Fear of the Lord. Everything sa buhay namin. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.